very first song I ever put out on the radio. And I wrote it for a very good friend of mine.